Hello, Darth Vegan here, back with more Mount and Blade, a Clash of Kings 2.1. And I'm here outside of... Where are we outside of? This Roynaro. And we were thinking about... And I never did level up Sathos. We were thinking about taking this town, because it only has 282 men, and Kohor is about to fall. I think it's been under siege for, they're actually doing the battle now, so it should be just about to fall. So if we can get this town here, or this castle here, we'll have two castles to choose from next, when they go for their next objective. And then maybe we can come down here and try to capture one of these, and maybe this guy over here. He just doesn't have very many towns or castles, and so all his guys stay pretty much bunched up in one spot, which, you know, it can lead to good things. However, in this case, it kind of leads to a bad thing for us, because we can't get away from his armies. And so we're going to try to take this town. I don't have very many troops left. I only have 182 left, and really only 81 are fit for battle. So we're gonna have to wait here a day or two at least, just to get all healed up. Due to the loss of Kohor, my court has been relocated to Kohor. Oh gosh, how's that? An independent faction ceased to exist. I'm hoping that's Kohor and not me. I'm still gaining money down there in the... Should I go ahead and jump into the battle? There's a guy coming right now as we speak. Let's do it. What do you think? Let's do it. I may not be fully healed up yet, but... No, I'm not. Yikes. That's not good. That's not good. You know what that means? That my guys aren't fully healed up either. Ooh, I'll have 88. And I wonder if that's all I have, or if I have some reinforcements. Yikes. Yikes. We'll see, I guess. We'll see what happens. Got a bunch of crappy troops. I see that. Bunch of peasants. Medic, won't you just guys hang out right here? Yow. Okay. Let's get my archers back up out of the kill zone. Back up, back up. There we go. Maybe that'll help. Ooh. And of course, as has been the theme of this series so far, I have forgotten my bow and arrow. Wow. They're hurting us. They're hurting us for sure. I sure missed my my reach crossbowman. These guys aren't gonna have the archers don't have as many arrows as the crossbowmen do bolts, so it's not gonna be quite as pretty. Pretty bird, pretty bird. Ooh, nice throw, Johnny. Nice throw. Come on, you peasants. Oh gosh. Yow. I mean, we're killing some, but not at the rate that they're killing us. I mean, we're killing them faster than they're killing us, but we can't afford to lose as many guys. But we'll do what we can. I'm desperate. I'm a desperate man. I'm about to desperately abandon my faction and run back to Westeros like a little puppy dog with his tail between his legs. And go get some more troops. Maybe do some off-camera fighting of some wildlings or something to build up a lot more money. I'm gonna need a lot more money. And so I hate for you guys to have to sit there and watch me grind. Good grief. Still got so many archers there. It's crazy. And skirmishers as well, not just archers. Yeah, wow. My arrows are slowing down now. Now that I've leveled up, let's see if we can do some fire orders. Still can't do volley. I'm not sure why. Where that is here. Weapon order, attack orders maybe. Yeah, volley fire. Let's try that. Ready? Call out a volley. There we go. They're almost in sync. Not really. Okay, we're down to our last few now, so it doesn't matter. Let's go ahead and get the bozos charging up there. Where are you guys going? Where are you guys think you're going? Oh, they're gonna go take care of this guy first. He's very important to the war effort. Very important to the war effort. Good job, guys. Keep it up. Keep it up. Oh man, my peasants are just getting slaughtered. Of course. Yow. There we go. Come on, guys. Go on up there. I'm not going up there by myself. Crazy. There we go. Ah, blocked. Back up. Ah! Okay. Good. Oh, gosh. Oh, boy. Is that all my guys? Not good. What are we looking at? Man, I just caught my sleeve on the desk and yanked it really hard. Okay. What are we looking at here? 48 dead. 22 left. Yikes. Look at that, 21 left. They still got skirmishers up here, you dirty dogs. There we go. Take that. My shield's gonna get broke. Yep, there it goes. Bye bye, shield. That stinks. Do I got a shield down here I can grab, maybe? Aha, kite shield. There we go. So, is that all my guys? I think so. Don't see any more spawning in. Well, that just stinks. Let's just retreat. Can't retreat. Oh, boy. Yes, retreat. Ooh, 52 killed. Oh my god. That's terrible. Terrible. 131. Oh, wow. They still got 210. And look who's... Oh, my God. Let's just get out of here. Come on, guys. Follow me. No, where are you guys going? Oh, my gosh. Where are you guys going? I want to catch fish. Ooh. A fish. Okay, they're just gonna follow us around. Okay. I could probably go take Cohort back. That's about all I could do. I don't even know if I could do that. You know what? Forget it. Let's just get out of here. Why are you guys not following me like you're supposed to be? Martin, follow me. No, don't go in there. You're gonna die in there, you fool. Let's see what he has to say here. As you see him punching, that was awesome. Okay, yes, my lord. I have a new task for you. Follow me. Ow, you dirty. Yes, we must gather all of our forces. All 40 of our forces. Okay, should I go ahead and strip this garrison? It's got 83 guys. Or just leave them? I'm gonna strip them. We're just gonna abandon ship. We're abandoning ship. We're gonna go out, seek new life. New civilization. No, let's not do this. Let's not do this. What should I do? I'm sorry, I'm so indecisive. I'm getting really frustrated. Let's just take what we can. I mean, they're coming to take it right now, so. Come on, Balakwo. No, don't go with the town. You idiot. Yeah, they're gonna take it. They're just gonna walk right into it. Okay, that's fine. We're out of here. You won. You won, Dothraki. You won the war. You happy? Are you happy now? I'm gonna take these raiders. Because I want to. Okay, so what's the new plan? Nobody's at war with me except for the Dothraki. And, don't you attack those raiders. I want them. Okay. So, nobody's at war with me except for the Dothraki. So, I could theoretically find a faction with a lower lord count than 24 and possibly do a little better. I don't like this terrain at all. Can we get up here before they get up here? They're coming. Guys, I don't know if I'll make it up here or not. It'll be close. Let's get my cavalry to go ahead and charge, and then maybe my guys can get up here in time. This will definitely slow down their little horsies. Okay. My mounted bail sergeant was killed.
You idiot.
You failed me. Failed me. I remember the original Mount & Blade, like, your knights were like invincible, you know? And the mounted troops in general were very overpowered. I mean, you could be almost unstoppable. You could take just yourself on a horse, and you could defeat an army of 100. I mean, it was very common. Very common. I know it's a lot more balanced now, so that's actually a good thing. I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm just making an observation. Alright. We got this in the bag, and then we'll get 55 additional troops to perhaps throw against... who? The Dothraki. I can't leave it undone like this. I would never forgive myself. Leaving the people of Kohor under the Dothraki rule. It just wouldn't be right. Wouldn't be right. We sure are having a lot of trouble with this peasant, sir. Mr. Man, mounted bail sergeant. No wonder you got killed. Your brother got killed. Okay. It looks cool enough. Well, this problem is. Alright, I did lose one mounted bail sergeant and one Dothraki warrior. Of course I did. Alright, so let's, I like those Tairashi guys. They look cool. I don't know how effective they are, but I'm not crazy about these Dothraki troops, but I will take what I can get. Not a, man to choose to throw away good troops. Ooh. Do I have any peasants I can get rid of here? Yeah. Get rid of the peasants. Get these other guys in here. They're not much better than peasants, but some. Some better. And this looter. Bye-bye, looter. There we go. Perfect. Perfecto. Alright. Big bang was. Okay, so now we've got 257 troops. We can come over here to Mahesa Fair, maybe. And so let's take a quick look at one of the other factions. Pentos has about the same as the Khalasar. Look at all these lords. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12 lords. That's why I'm having so much trouble. Tairashi has 1, 2, 3, 4, only 5. Volantis, 8. Pentos, what, 8? Lys, 8. Okay. Lorath only has 4. They're all archers. Is that war with Tairashi? Maybe Lorath then. What's Three Sisters have? They only have 3 also. I knew they had a small amount. What about Dragonstone? What do they have? Ooh, they got a bunch. Okay, so I'm thinking either we go to Lorath, which is up here. They've got, what do they got here? Is this a castle? No, it's just a village. Okay, so we got this town, and this town. So, oh, no, that's just, yeah. They've got three towns, 4 lords. Okay. And Tairashi has, what did I say, 5 lords? It's got a lot of territory. It's kind of spread out. So that might be better because it's all spread out. I'm going to go up here to Lorath. Okay, bye-bye, Dothraki. I can come back to you once I get a little stronger. Hopefully I can find my lords again. And help them. Dothraki Raiders. But look, they have some Reach guys as prisoners. Maybe I can help defeat them. And get those Reach troops. Excuse me. That's right, I'm going to take the time to save this Mirish caravan so that I can grab those troops. I love Reach crossbowmen. They're, to me, this is the best archers in the game. I know they're not the most powerful archers in the game, but to me they're the best archers in the game. Crossbows, it seems like they have far more bolts than archers do arrows. Or maybe it's just because they shoot so much slower. But they also have shields and swords, and they're overall just much more capable as an all-around unit than your other archers. Although the Westerlands longbowmen are quite effective. I found that to be true as well. I don't even know what's going on over there in Westeros. I haven't looked over there in a while. Who's winning the Iron Throne? There we go. Plus Loroth is a retreat. Loroth is a coastal city, and so it may be better to take over. To be able to ride around and move around a little more freely. Okay, so I'm gonna get all these Reach guys. Only a few of them were actually crossbowmen, but I'm gonna take these archers. Okay. My cost is super high. 208. Man, that sure is tempting just to go ahead and take this place. I know I'll lose it straight away. Let's just go ahead and go back to north. Let's just see what they have here at their towns. That's Braavos. Man, Braavos has really spread. Okay. Hopefully I don't have to pay my wages anytime soon. Sorry, Vaes Javi. You're gonna fall to the Dothraki. Hopefully they don't follow me up here. I mean, there's nothing really stopping them from doing it. We'll see. Maybe they can be at war with somebody else for a little while. Okay, what do we have here? Grey Cliffs. Broken Man. Yep, Las Vegas Javi. Martin's been taken prisoner, and so is Balakwa. Well, that's just fantastic. They only have 203 men in here. How do I need to do to provoke a fight with these guys? My court has nowhere to go. 219. I don't want to fight with him, because then that would take up a lot of my troops. And no, you can't. Can you provoke a war from attacking a village? Take a hostile action? Steal some cattle, see what happens. Okay. Draw away one head of cattle. Go ahead and get some meat. Can I attack these guys now? Let's go check out this other town. Or this other castle here. Vaes Alengar. 200. I still can't. Dadgum. Oh. Yikes. Yikes. Ooh, not good. I have 1 week basically to get a lot more money. Okay. How can I get. I need to find some farmers or something to fight. There's some. Sorry, farmers. What? Go after them. Farmers. How are they able to go faster than me? It's just farmers. Ah. Son of a gun. Can you provoke a hostile action by recruiting some villagers? Nope. I don't have room left in my party. Okay. It's just lowering my relation with that one guy, not with the entire faction. Man, why is it so hard to declare war? Here's some. Oh, oh, oh. Gosh. Get him. Eh. Sorry. I didn't want to have to do this. Eh. I lost a little honor. But, we gotta start this war somehow. Gotta provoke a war. Gotta provoke a war with these guys. Eh. Reinforcements arrived. I need reinforcements already? That's can't be good. Come on, guys. Stay out of my way so I can go finish this. I'll be gentle with the peasants. You guys are too rough. Oh well. We got it. We did it. Victory! Okay, so now we are at war. Okay. Maybe I should just go to Lorath. No. He's got somebody standing out there. Okay, so let's go back. More farmers. Okay. I'll just go ahead and attack this one first. Attack this one first. And see what we can do. Okay, so now I have to decide, should I let them attack me while I'm attacking this place? Or should I just try to pick them off a little at a time? If there's only two right now, maybe I can win. I don't know. In a field battle. He's got 45 knights. That's kind of scary. Bunch of archers. Bunch of archers. Oh, what to do, what to do, what to do. Let's run. And let's see if we can go find another castle with, that just takes ladders. Wouldn't that be nice? A ladder conquest? Okay, those guys are just gonna hang around, I guess. Aha! Let's fight him just by himself. Okay. We will fight you to the end. 256 versus 219. Let's see what happens. I may not have enough to take the town afterwards. But I think it'll behoove us to rid ourselves of these menace. Okay, so archer infantry move up. Archers. How much infantry do I? Cavalry, you go over there. Medics, you hang tight. Let's get my archers over to the side where they have a cleaner shot. I'm gonna have to move my infantry when the time comes. There we go. Let's get the archers to hold their fire. And archers, volley fire. Prepare to volley. Okay, let's see what happens. Are they still too far? They're coming, though. No, they're not. Archer, soldier, fire. Alright, they're advancing slowly. Advancing slowly. When they get in range, they're gonna get nailed. Archers. Ready. Ready. Aim. Fire. Begin firing, men. There you go. Fire. Oh, is that more effective or not? Can't tell. Crunch. Get those archers. Get the archers, cavalry. It's like this. That's how you get archers, right there. Just like that. You just do what I was doing. Alright, let's go back along here. Archers, fire at will. Okay. Cavalry, come back. Come on back, cavalry. Okay. Alright, cavalry. Form another wedge. No. Cavalry. Form a wedge. And attack these archers. There we go. They didn't do it right. Attack the archers. Bruce. Attack archer division. Still in charge. Oh. Here we go. We're doing alright against these guys. Not doing too bad. Cavalry, come back. You don't need to fight alone. Cavalry. Here we go. Good job, archers. Keeping it real, archers. Keeping it real. Alright. Somebody's in trouble. Hedge knot, looks like. Let's see if I can draw these guys off. Nope, got it. Got beat. You got beat. Okay. If I can distract these guys long enough, my archers will have more time to pick them off. I can hit them. These guys are definitely a lot weaker than the cell swords in the previous version. They were freaking unstoppable. Like you couldn't win against an army of halberdiers and cell swords. I'm just kidding. All right. And the halberdiers were like in full plate, man. They look kind of bad, to really tell you the truth. But a little overpowered, if you ask me. I think he did a good job of balancing. The cell swords are not quite as uber troops. I mean, they're kind of just, I mean, what you would expect from a mercenary army. Kind of average troops. Average soldiers. Alright. Cavalry, come back. Come back. Come back, Avery. Don't want you to get killed. I know how you guys are. Oh no, Jasper! Don't you draw your bows on me. Okay. There we go. Okay. Let's go ahead and get my cavalry back on the charge against the archers. That all we lack is the archers? I don't know. It's largely all I'm seeing is archers. Now here's another spawn coming in. Let's see. Probably more archers though. Honestly. Probably more archers. Ah! Dirty dog, come here. Oh yeah, more archers. Alright. Come back. Cavalry, come back. We want all of our guys to be able to engage these archers here. Is that all it is archers? We may just go ahead and charge. Do a full charge. Okay. Let's take a look at what they got here. 42 men left. May not be all archers. No matter. Infantry, cavalry engage. Archers, move up. Move up to here. Best thing to do against archers is charge. You try to duke it out, you're going to get hurt. Lose a lot of men. There we go. Nice. Okay. What do we got? We got two groups, basically. Okay. Basically two groups of archers running around. These guys are in trouble. These guys are in trouble. Yeah. I'll help out. Okay. These actually are not too tough. That's gonna be really hard in a siege. I know already. Really tough in a siege. They're gonna have so many archers. Excuse me. They're gonna have so many archers that it's gonna be crazy to take a wall. Crazy. That's why it'd be nice to get as many of these lords out of the picture as possible. Good job. I was alone there. Ah, missed him. And he's out. He disappeared. Okay. What we got? One more knot. One more knot of troops. Archers, you go ahead and charge, dude. You're like way back in the middle of nowhere. Man, this reminds me of the good old days. The old warband. Ow. Just riding through troops. Not a care in the world. Not a care in the world. Come on. I hate the skirmish tactic archers take on. It's very effective. Get all spread out. So half of them are shooting at you, another half are engaged. It's very effective. It's surprising that the AI actually handles it quite well, because it's not really known for its good tactics. Oh my gosh, my horse is almost gone. Oh no, hedge knight. Can't really afford to lose too many more troops. I'm gonna need them all for the siege of the town. I'm gonna take heavy losses in that siege of the town. Uh-oh. Oops. Hi. 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 Yeah. Come here, punk. Are you retreating? Coward? Yeah. Not really cowardice, it's being smart. You know, think about it. He knows he's not gonna be able to win. My elite bellman in arms was killed. Well, that's just a kick in the face. Alright, we won. Fantastic. Good job, men. Excuse me, good job. Look at me, man. I'm just covered in gore. Okay, what did we end up losing? Some hedge knights, and that's pretty much it. A couple of Vale men at arms. Alright. Sweet. 6 more. Alright, let's just charge them. Let's just get rid of these last 6. Okay, so I still got 230 troops that are active. We may be able to take a town still. Not this episode, but the next episode, and then we can continue our quest to establish House Larousse as a viable faction in Essos. It has been so frustrating fighting the Dothraki that I'm happy now to have a new enemy. Hopefully the Dothraki don't come up, follow me up here. Hopefully they don't. I have a feeling they probably will. However, maybe it won't be all of them, you know, because I'll be so far away from them. So, let's hope. We can hope. If this doesn't work, I don't know what to do. Maybe go over to Westeros. Stop, I yield to you. You're my prisoner now. Yes. Nice. Okay, so let's go ahead and grab these knights, because they are going to be worth a lot of money. A lot of money. There we go. Perfect. I don't know what's worth more, screamers or knights. Probably knights. So let's get the knights. There we go. Alright, so we won that battle, and we've got these other guys in our sights. We could go take them next, and then take one of these towns. So we'll do that next episode. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, throw me some likes. leave me some comments, and as always, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.